Adamant's a genius.
Adamant is the 80s.
He had the early 80s, they were his, it was in his back pocket.
In 1981, punk had stalled and the Neuromantics had yet to take over the world. The former art punk, Stuart Goddard, turned himself into Adamant and invented ant music and an outrageous visual feast that we just couldn't resist.
He was phenomenal, and he lived in an area where, at an age where you just didn't question anything that Adamant was doing.
He was like a one-man kind of pop industry, all of his own. Fantastic man.
Wild video productions that got concocted around these very strange songs.
I'm the dandy Hiram in New York, you scared to mention. I spend my cash on looking flash and grabbing your attention.
You sing about being a dandy Hiram, and it's just like, that, the craziness, that's awesome, isn't it? The artfulness is just, it's brilliant. It's just like a brilliant art school pop, but for teeny boppers.
Prince Charming and Stand and Deliver reached number one, and mania swept the land, and we were all painting stripes on our faces.
For me, if you can make a record that's got like, it's got like tears in it, it's got like humour in it, it's got like that kind of, you know, that like real like elevating feeling to it, that really wants to take, gives you energy, takes you somewhere. I think Adamant did that with Ant Rap, you know, and I think he did it with Stand and Deliver.
Amanda Donahoe, I don't know how many videos Amanda Donahoe was in. She was definitely in Stand and Deliver with her kind of busty outfit.
Amanda Donahoe was just one of several rumoured first ladies of Ant World, and Jamie Lee Curtis and Heather Graham were also said to have become Adam's Eve.
I remember Stand and Deliver, the video. Adamant jumped through the window, and one day I decided while digging for treasure in my front garden to throw a brick through my front window, which landed on my mum, and I got a hiding for it, so that was thanks, Adam.
How about a don't try this at home warning next time, Adam?
The white paint across his face, what the hell was he saying? Yeah, I did that. I put white across my face. I, like everyone, did the dance.
A beautiful man, makeup beautifully applied, that seemed very much a sign of the times, that men were comfortable with their femininity, that they could be peacocks, that they could be flamboyant.
And he'd have all this makeup on, and he'd have proper lip liner and lipstick, and he'd be pouting, and his mum's like, oh, he's gorgeous, like, but mum, he's got makeup on.
Adam split from the ants and continued as a solo act. However, sometimes life imitates art, when in 2002, he was arrested for threatening pub drinkers with a fake pistol. Apparently they were mocking his cowboy outfit. Maybe you should listen to your own words, Adam. Ridicule is nothing to be scared of. Ridicule is
nothing to be scared of. Adamant, he was theatre, he was entertaining. Modern day pop stars, the nearest you've got is Slipknot, dressing up like clowns in masks. I mean, the thought's not there anymore.